are you this part of the... Well, I just want to say, something. Javier. I was dying to work with you and to do it in Mexican accent. Oh, my God. I was so scared, and you were helping me so much by not laughing when I was.
No, crying. He was very good, but he was very important to him, and I thought I got used to hearing him speak Mexican. But we're very good friends because he's married to my best friend. Next time I saw him soon after. And he was I was feeling like, what's wrong with you? You know, he really got into the Mexican part.